I'm Geza from Hungary, and this is a video answer to Stefan 123321 summer giveaway, and I like to show you my hobby. As you know, one of my hobbies is survival, and the second is reading. So I like to read books about survival, and so I'd like to show you some of my books I've collected. The first is a Hungarian book, Everyday Tradition, and this is just a short review how people made different things many years ago: shelters, clothing, fire, furniture, food, and a lot of things like this. The other book is Plant Identification, how to identify wild plants with some nice pictures, small short description. Next book is about the hiking equipment, clothing, navigation, and so on. Maybe you know Maria Treben. She's a famous German woman, and she's got a lot of books about medicinal plants, and I have two of them. Very useful. Good to know how to cure yourself. I think I don't have to introduce this man to you. I have a book from him, very useful, a lot of useful stuff. There he is, Laws of the Wilderness, also very good, useful book, I like it. Next book is a Handbook of the Survival. This is a Hungarian military survival book, and everything you need to survive: self-defense, swimming, and so on. I like the books that describe a real scenario, and this is the Robinsons of the Arctic. It's about two boys who try to survive on the Arctic in North America. This book is about a family who survived on the Pacific Ocean: Dougal Robertson and his family. Their boat was sank by a whale, and they survived in a small raft and in a small rescue boat of the big boat. In this route, they had drifted more than 38 days without any food, any water. The last book is Slamovi Ravit's Long Walk. I think this is a real story about 7 or 8 men who have escaped from Siberia, from the Russian, military camp. They were prisoners, but they went to India by foot about two years, in 1943 or somehow like this. And I have some videos, films I've collected: Castaway with Tom Hanks, very good and inspiring film. This is a video cassette. This is Drifted Away. This is a surviving story in the Pacific Ocean. real story, very good. And last, there's Uzala. He's a Asian native hunter and bushcrafter, and I have his story in a video. I like it very much, but you can read it in a book too. So guys, this was just a short and quick review about my hobby. Hopefully you liked it. Thanks for watching. See you later. Bye bye.